abram alas que chegou a pioneira do samba na Inglaterra, é a estação primeira, nascida de um sonho de justiça e resistência, de Pato, de Alan Reima, de Bosco, de Oliveira, unidos, 40 anos de luta pela igualdade.
Hello, hello everybody from the London School of Samba, Bosco de Oliveira here, speaking to you. I'm sorry about my lack of energy. I've been affected by dengue fever at the moment, so I'm in treatment, but I needed to do these videos, so here we are. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do make an explanation of how the samba enredo was put together, what it means, what's the meaning of each verse and everything. And I will talk about the first part of the song, and then the chorus, the middle chorus. I wrote a samba enredo with two parts and two choruses. What we call middle chorus, which is refrão do meio, which separates the first part and the second part, and then the final riff chorus, the refrão de cima, we call it. It's the main chorus. Yeah. Now, I will do each part separately, like the first part of the song. But within the first part of the song, I'll do like two or four lines, depending what you know, how it works together. But you'll become apparent that.
Oh, abram alas que chegou a pioneira do samba na Inglaterra, é a estação primeira, nascida de um sonho de justiça e resistência, de Pato, de Alan Reima, de Bosco, de Oliveira, unidos, 40 anos de luta pela igualdade.